what they're saying. I can recall only flashing and tapping and swirling fireflies at the ends of their fingers. You know the type. Point at someone with a stubby, unmanicured nail, might as well be shooting blank. Well, pointing a hardened arc of fire engine red can pierce the very soul. I don't know when people have time to bathe their nails at night before going to bed. Only singles do that, I suspect. I can't imagine a partner waiting patiently in bed for the phalangeal paint to dry.
Do they dip into the polish before grabbing the car keys and heading off to work? I don't think so. Besides, half an hour of sleep becomes infinitely more compelling as soon as the alarm rings. It must be the fear of losing one's well-put-together reputation that pulls the polished ones out of their beds and toward the vanity for their daily morning applications. Yes, I said daily, for I don't believe the women who say they paint their nails just once a week. Paint chips. It peels. Stuff gets on it, it loses its luster. I think the women who say that they paint their nails, just once a week, are the same women who won't eat chocolate cake in front of you.